What's up, y'all? It's your girl Shella Dior, and today, you know, I had to bring y'all along. We is going to look for some furniture, and I want to bring you guys along with us. I'm not gonna talk y'all ears away, but make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on that post notification to get notified every time Shella and D post. We love you guys, and yeah, just stay tuned, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. So y'all, right now we is at Walgreens. The lens went inside to get the baby some water and to get us something to drink. So he just called me and said they don't have no baby water in there or they don't have no bottles in there. So we're going to go to Target. Target is by the furniture store that we going to, y'all. So I'm just keeping y'all updated because I know that y'all want to be updated and be in Shayla's business. So, yeah. Oh, let me show y'all my chicken nugget. Y'all know in every video I got to show y'all my chicken nugget. Hi, chicken nugget. Hi, chicken nugget. Hi. What you doing, you chicken nugget? What you doing?
I like to take off his socks and everything.
They right here. You want to put your socks back on?
You mean like a headboard?
Yeah, so a lot of our furniture and stuff that we have is essentially going to be on our online catalog. So we do have that available. So my name's Phil. What's your name?
Shayla.
What's that?
Lance
and?
Shayla.
Shayla, nice to meet you guys.
Hey. Yeah, so.
Now, was there, as far as like any research you guys have done, like as far as preference, like is there a specific feel you're
the mattress from before? We actually have a tool called our mattress matcher. Essentially what that's gonna do is it's gonna kind of help narrow down the choices for us and make sure that we're kind of on the right path, right? So then you spend like specific brands, you said you mentioned something.
This bed right here, if you're comfortable. So yeah, we at the store.
You
want what type of bed? Mattress. These mattresses
so
comfortable.
Look, baby, let me tell you this. This is just a mattress, but you got the mattress, but it's called mattress frame. So just these are all mattresses. You know what I'm saying? It ain't no underneath. I don't believe.
Damn, I'm sinking, man.
Don't they got the mocha trail to this? Oh no.
No one do. Full couch.
The mocha trail come with this one.
We need the top part.
We gonna need a whole bed. He looked up furniture store and just brought us up. So yeah, I'm gonna be back because I gotta look up the furniture store. I know the furniture store they got dresses, all type of stuff.
Might
for $4,000 for a bed. Who gonna pay $4,000 for a bed?
Look, I'm telling you something like that. Look, I'd rather just give me a bed set, right? And I can just get the dresser, all that different type of thing.
Right.
Any at all. I mean, it might not be all the way matching, but you know, ain't nobody gonna spend $4,000.
Y'all know what we talking about. Y'all, you don't have to plan yourself. Anyways, y'all, make a fool of the plan.
Oh, yeah, this
one do something. This a do something to you? This will do something to you?
Mm-hmm.
How you feel when you're in there? Like, you feel like you can just go to sleep in like 10 seconds?
Uh-huh.
That's how I feel. I feel like I can go to sleep like instantly. Like, for real. I feel like I just got drunk and I just got in the bed and now I'm finna go to sleep. Yes. Y'all see the milk troll? I'm zooming on that.
You see it's
okay.
Going up?
Milk troll thing.
Look.
Oh, it's going up. Y'all look at that. It's going up. Oh, shit. It's going up. Oh, yeah. They did that, y'all.
I'm not
a promise. I mean, we ain't broke, but shit. Anyway, that's just a fucking match, y'all. Come on, you $300 off.
Put your feet up.
Y'all see my baby toes? Yeah, she got her toes in. Yeah. Keep y'all toes in. Manicure, pedicure.
Anyway, y'all, we don't find a bed today. Comment down below some bed places that we can go to instead of Chicago. Not a Tinley Park, not a Harvey, not a Riverdale, not a North London.
To my 9 North London. That's in Chicago, stupid.
No.
North London.
Let me say this. If you live in Harvey, Illinois, you're not from Chicago. Chicago is downtown Chicago. If you live in North London or I want to say Little Village, you is not from Chicago. You is from Little Village in North London, not from Chicago. Okay? So, babe,
we're
gonna go to a furniture store?
Yeah, we're going to a furniture store.
Oh, yeah, y'all. This bed feel comfortable.
It's all right. It's cool. We both in it. Our day went for you about you, bro.
Got you.
He chilling on the point
taking
of the socks. Yeah, well, I checked this little other furniture store.
You're not going to be in our bed.
He, Bob's, whatever, you know.
Gonna be in our bed.
Furniture shopping is gonna be a long day, long process, but it's worth it though.
That could be a thumbnail. Well, let me see how the video
goes. Oh, ever since I got my license, he do not want to drive.
Y'all, ever since I got my license,
y'all
wanna drive. I'm tired of driving.
Look, man, I've been driving three motherfucking years straight almost. You driving from now on, you got your license. We use your license, if we get a ticket, it's in your motherfucking name.
No, but it's still in your plate. The plate's still in your name.
Okay.
Yes, they is.
Place
is fine.
They know
they don't know. But anyway, I was gonna get to y'all when we get to the next destination. So if you liking the video, make sure you like, comment,
subscribe.
Wait, why you getting on a cart? Why you getting no cart?
No what?
Ain't that state cart?
That's
dying.
Oh.
Yeah,
that's
Oh,
it's nice
in here. Well, look at this, y'all. Look at this. This is nice. This is a nice couch right here. Damn. This is nice.
Well, we do a spare proof.
Yeah, I like this one, but this is plain and it's too small. And then this bed, I don't like this black. Look at this black set, y'all. I like this, but I don't think this could be in my living room. Damn. Delaney's trying to get this, y'all. Damn. They got other bed sets. So, y'all, we just in here, and I'm gonna tell y'all, these beds is expensive. They are expensive, like, no bullshit. Okay, this bed cute. Oh, Delance gonna like this. Delance. I can't wait to show him that. Look at these beds. This looks just too little for us. Okay, I'm gonna just walk around and look at furniture while he...
I can show you everything.
Bae, look.
We just gonna get a set for $1,000.
Bae, look, I know you gonna like this. But that's 800.
You can always buy the bed and buy other pieces.
Separate, yeah. That's what we're trying to. I really don't like this right here. So, y'all, yeah. I wanna, this is nice right here, but you know, I ain't trying to make the room like female. It's like, cause you know, Delance gonna be there. You know, me and Delance live together, so it ain't like, I want them even to be like women. Hey, man. This is a nice bed right here. You know, I wanna find Delance like a gaming chair or something. I wonder how much this bed is right here. But he won't like on our bed, so. They really got some nice furniture in here. Then it's $8.99. This is a little decent couch, let's say. Y'all, look at this. But y'all, I don't even know what I want to make the living room like. I'm trying to see, like, what's in my eye. When I have my girl one day. I'm just playing. No more kids from Shayla. Oh, this a no-no. This right here is it. Yeah, we don't even know what color we want in our living room, but this is a nice couch, but I don't like the couch. Look at this. I really don't like that because it's going to be hard for us to pick a color.
So yeah, I'm gonna go back over there with the lamps and stuff like that. I'm just showing y'all that we at the furniture store. I really like this couch right here. This is the couch right here. Like, I really like this. And I like this cream one. No, I don't like this one. And stuff like that. But I'm gonna get back to y'all. Y'all look at me today. Oh, I look just like so freaking. Y'all, see, this is something that I love doing, like recording, showing y'all this stuff. I'm sad the land give me this, a mirror like this. So yeah, I get in bed. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all. I'm gonna go back over there with the land, see what they talk about. I'm gonna keep y'all updated, so just stay talking.
See this set right here?
Just the mattress.
Yeah, see, this one has just a mattress because this is a storage bed. It's $5.99. So $600. Also, I have a higher end mattress floor set. And this comes in two colors. This comes in that black and brown, and it comes in this color. Now, if you want the storage bed, it's $17.99. This is the regular bed. This is the regular bed. You need a mattress, a box spring. Here, you only need a mattress.
That's what I was just looking at too.
You come with this too, right?
Yeah, the lift top.
Yeah. Yes, that's a mirror.
Yes, it is.
Oh, that's nice. You need your own drawer, though. Holy shit.
Okay. And with this one, you can get that headboard there, and you can get the rest of the pieces to this set.
What about this rug?
Oh, the rugs, they $200.
So, $100 or $200. What headboard you talking about?
The one y'all like that first.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can sell you that for $399, and you can get the rest of the pieces out of here.
How much is this one? $999?
Yeah, it's $9.99 for the set.
And it come with.
See, but our set prices, right? It's because it's a package. And Greg, it's a traditional sleigh bed. I mean, we could always we could do 2 credits if it's up to you.
I'm just thinking like, what the fuck? Will we ever find furniture?
This one's $16.99.
I'm just ready to move in the apartment. This is great to move in. Oh, where they can go?
This one you might like.
Hey, let me get him. Yeah, that's the one I was recording. Hold on, let me get my baby out because I'm not going to leave my baby up here. Anyways, we still here looking at beds because we're trying to move in, I think, before next week. Because like I told y'all before, we had the apartment since February of 2023, and we just trying to move in, okay? Because who want to be paying rent and not be at their house, you know? Right now, we in Dyer City Furniture, and we just looking. I think I like these furnitures better than the last one. So down here is basically like the couches and the furniture tables and stuff like that, and upstairs is the, you know, other stuff. See, this one is it. Like, I'm already seeing stuff that I like. Oh yeah, let me show y'all the couch that I like. Look at this. But I got a son, he gonna be messing stuff up, but this is the couch right here. You see that? That looks so nice. The Lance over there talking to the man right there. And I'm gonna get back to y'all when we see the bed that we want. So currently, y'all, we is upstairs looking at bed. Damn. And this is the bed stand right there. We got another one. This motherfucker is high. I like that. Babe, come here real fast. We can do a thumbnail. Just make a face. Just make any face. You like this or something? Okay, that's it. Ooh, this looks so nice, y'all, don't it? This black will look good, but I think I want to go like gray or something. Also, they got these beds over here. They got this table. Kind of like bowls and stuff. This nice bed set.
this couch and stuff. This is very nice.
Y'all, comment down below to tell me which one got better texture, Boss Furniture or Value City. And they got this bed set. I really like this because it comes with a chair and stuff like that. And they got this couch and this long table. But y'all know the apartment is not that big, so don't be trying to do too much. And they got this one. I see they got some nice bed sets. Y'all, look at this. Nice. I think white just catch my ass. I really like this right here. This is my first time seeing it. I just like how the room will be set up. Also, y'all, he got more beds. He got more beds, But I'm going to show y'all the one that I like. This one is nice. I'm going to show Delance this. Me and Delance did not see this bed, but this is nice. This is so nice. Anyways, y'all, I'm going to get back to y'all when we make up our mind. We still looking around because we don't know what we honestly want. Hope you guys liking this video. Comment down below what video would y'all like to see. And I'm out of breath for no reason. I love you guys. Stay tuned. The video is not over. Hey,
come in, can't take them nowhere, y'all. Hey, y'all, look at this stuff. I ain't gonna really show y'all a lot, but I want to show y'all this bed over here. Y'all, look at this fireplace. Hold on, let me show you, because I don't got no storage in my phone. I'm gonna show y'all this bed over here, because this bed is too nice. Okay, y'all. Me and Delance, we lost, but this bed right here, it comes with two nightstands, this bed, this dresser, and this. Let us know what y'all think, y'all. We lost. We don't know what we're gonna do. And it just becoming irritating now that I know furniture shopping was like this. Like, the Lance over there running his credit, because Shayla's not running her credit. But this is stressful, y'all. So we at the wrong place right now. We went to like three different furniture stores, y'all, and we just been still looking. Hopefully we get some furniture before June. And yeah, so let's just, yeah, we're gonna just keep our update. I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching this video, and just stay tuned. So y'all, this is the end of the video. We in the house. We already ate, and y'all finally get to see Delance. I'm finna get a shower. I don't know about him.
She don't wash her.
Stop lying in front of these people. But we love y'all, and just stay tuned.